My country people, low. The truth is finally out. Maka police, maka nga. Nga is calling some people for inside Idibia house. If you lie, you are on your own. Nga is calling a lot of people. Now they hear me so. Nga is on his way for people. People will go to jail. Kwime Edoche is legal as taking over this case. They go dig this matter. Reach where he go reach. Nobody should complain. This matter, well, that is not a joke. It is not a joke. It is a very big matter. My people, wahala, ide. There is trouble in paradise. Who log go, na he lose. If you do anyhow, you go see anyhow. My hand and my leg, Lord day. Mr. Bassi say, why do you do Ekwensu is still under his roof? Ula de Kelewa his wife. The truth is out. The truth is out.
Adam, my dear sister. You see, all this thing yo is doing and the father. What did I say to you? I said, after you fall, that the father, the fall and fall. Since we be say, small boy and grandson now, go they fight them. No be shame. Arrow call. Big shame.
They never see anything yet.
They go, shame. How's now, okay, your last one call you? Fiam, Irongo. They call here Irongo. Just in family call you Irongo. After I call yourself a title holder, they come out from me in house like that. Title holder come out when something is very, 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 very critical. But they send in people, but this one every time, Abuja and Lagos, Enugu and Lagos na in backyard. I don't tell you, I say moto go turn the joke. Make it a joke, Papa. That one ain't go collapse. If one ain't go rich, this thing go don't buy. Foreign Gorishas think don't buy. This is what I did be the daughter and a boy or the daughter in short. Me, that is you reach to kill one cow. These are make pay soup, make you just they eat. When they massage your leg for you. You train your children well. If not some bad children, like the daughter, you gonna get bad group for school. We're going to come deal with Judy Austin and Papa one day. But you go here and say, Che, they don't go. They will think, oh, it is well. But these children, they keep calm because their mama will tell them no. And then go listen to their mama. But you see this guy? Hey, make them not worry. Make them pray. Make AK-47 no enter hand. And then one day, go just cut down their head. Because now, what the chase need now? Making cock their head well for them. Nonsense. It go drag house. Every time your mind for that mansion. To tell you there's nothing remain for that mansion where they want to go take. Now every time there's something left you want to come and take. They're not taking anything. They are coming to plant more. God go punish them. Eh? Trailer away fair break. We carry dango taste mint. Or we carry dango taste salt. I ain't go crush you for road.
My country people, we made legal team. They don't write grandfather and his son. As they carefully listen to everything, when he be say, Mr. Bassi talked about. The man reopened people's eyes. Everybody don't know how the matter play. Oga Odogwu was denying everything. He said, he don't know why, he don't know too. He said nothing like that. That Juju Ekwesu not the marry his husband again. Willie beat her. That they call answer away question. Who put her for school? Who register her for school? Mr. Bassi. Who pay Wayek? Mr. Bassi. Who pay for jam? Who pay for computer school? The same Mr. Bassi. The ass where you call the pickup up. Who be the person? Will they put up for that house? A lot of free talk. My people. You don't say wahala de. Now, the legal team, they do their own. Today, grandfather said he believed in Pikin. He said Pikin never they follow Juju Ekwesu while he's still married. Me they go bring their proof and evidence. That in back also he proved and his evidence that to carry Odogwu go for Google Shrine. If he they lie, if you not bash my wife under my roof, if he lie against you, say Google Shrine go buy him, will be Mr. Bassi. But if it be say you were to question my wife when my wife is still in my house, make the Juju buy you at all. Simple. You don't go talk past like that. My people. La day. Like fear enter your body. If papa say yes, he go carry Pikin because he trusts his son so much. He received the letter from Google. He say yes. He say he go bring his son there because he believe his son, that his son can never do anything like that. There's no way. Wey Pikin go no say Juju Ekwesu dey husband house and if Pikin go to call the sleep with them. That is not possible. Say trust Pikin too much to do that. Let the cause okay, no problem. Say me they leave the matter like that. We'll see how it goes, my people. Like the call self for actor say, you need to call home. This matter, not be the way we think it be. Plenty people could not get interest for inside the matter. You dey hear? So therefore, we dey carry you go in front of the Juju so that you go confirm to the whole world that Juju Ekwesu not the husband has the time when he beat you. You dey hear me, my people? Say Juju Ekwesu not the husband has the time when he beat you. Lie, picking up the pass, okay. He dey come. La day. True. If Pikin call rich, Papa say, thank God you are here. My son, you will not believe it. I go eat cola for you. I go swear for you. I go vow for you. He didn't look up. He said, get ready. Let's go and disgrace them. You are the way to do Ekwesu. Oh, yeah. We need to make the law say it's a lie. We know you know they follow up again. Say a lie. Two of la. He not there again. The man don't leave Mr. Bassey before two of la meet and do anything. My people, la waiti, he tell him, say they go do. He picking they look at poa poa. He say, where do they quest? Go and get ready. Let's go to the shrine. Then they walk up and down. The Lord Green, get ready. Hey, Papa Goza, why are you not getting ready? Go ready. Maybe we'll go prove this people wrong. The old town is waiting for us. I will not allow them to continue to spoil your name on the social media. That is not possible. We'll go put out for video. Tell the whole world your pastor story. That you don't know why you don't know too. There's no way my son will he train when single gets full. You can't sleep with somebody else's wife. That is not possible. My people. That's so. Out of breakdown for tears, he hold the papa leg. Papa said, get up. Man, not they cry like this. What is the problem? Say, Papa. I get confession to make. Sir. You get confession to make. He said, yes. Things plenty what they do. Where you don't know. Papa said, what are you talking about? He said, that juju place, I know if you follow you, go there. Papa said, why? The way that they drag you so you like her. Just call there, tell the man, say, you know they sleep with her. You know they bed sharp. That way they for husband. I said, that way don't come out. Light to offer. Said, when you bring her, call you, you tell me, say, like your colleague will not get wife. You not get husband, you don't have separate. He said, yes, but I lie. Baba said, what? He said, lie. Like I said, he don't understand. What do you be by? You lie. Lie for what? He said, lie that. He not declare what you do work with to. What he did for his husband, Mr. Bassiad. Say, say, Lord be fought. Say that the Juju Ekwesu the force itself on him. Late before, he tell us, say, he don't separate. He called the Kelewara, they call the meter for Elugu. Sometimes he go spend the weekend for a house. He don't even care to go give his mama and his papa. His mama and his papa wake up mom as in-law. The mama and the papa not mention say he get husband. And if you remember, Mr. Bassi said, after he did go their family compound, and they wake up mom with full hand, knowing that this woman, we another man is so is married. Lie actor just confessed so that he was going to the parents' place and they wake up with full hand. Shebula they see wahala. We are not see waiting person they do person. Wahala de. There's big trouble. Who Lord go like lose? Hey. At least I would say, who is going to bear the cat? So, he don't confess to his papa and say, yes, I was beshing the woman in her husband's bed. And they even go to pick up for your husband's house. I committed an adultery. Evil people self get a lot of information to leak. My people, he don't finally confess. Not be today they start this thing. He don't take away the startup. He they kill a worm. Why is he still married to the bar? That means Mr. Bassi is 100% right. Ula see her. Ula not hear that for the horses match. He not heard them. He said they don't know why the bar never buy. That he had the request to have done a lot of tea to the bar. That the bar is supposed to don't buy bala. They don't go different juju put for your house. That they collapse the bar business. So the bar don't go get money to fight the case. People are wicked. People are wicked in this life. Just because you want somebody's wife. Ola ko go do juju to scatter the bad business so that you can take over his wife. Ola even send people with the white people to buy him. Ola send people to beat up. My people, do I we call pay me pass on the matter? He tell him papa say that they even send people to go burn the warehouse. They bought the bar warehouse. They bought the bar goose, allegedly. My people, we not go their house, go collect the matter. Like the matter we hear for social media. Like we they relate to. Guys, there's problem. He break down for ground, they confess everything. They say, Papa, he was so ashamed of himself, he could not move. Then the mother-in-law came and said, congratulations for the son that you love and raise and trust so much. The day when this woman entered this house, I tell her, my spirit does not carry this woman. My spirit tell me, say this woman, they lie to us. Like, ask the husband, wait till you tell me. You told me to mind my business. Now I say, look at la. I've mind my business. Where we did today? Where are we today? What is going on with us? After I buy that business, we are here. Your picking law gets anything. You don't confess. You don't tell your papa everything. They will pay for all damage. Like papa could cry. Say, hey, so you are foolish me. So you are foolish me. So you do all these things. You don't tell me. And that is where they take a hold in your name. That everything with the man talk la lie. Who I go talk to? Where will I go from here? Who will help and support me? They say, come begin to cry. If papa say, life don't finish. Say, don't know what to do anymore. Many people are beg help him. They say, call it shame. Not if you talk. Say, life, don't tire up. My country people, Wahala don't they? He has finally confessed his warehouse, his goods. This is exactly what they did to me. Only say God called them for me. So I can't say no. This woman will not buy. I'm not gonna allow her to buy her. I'm not gonna agree. My people. When I don't see what people they do, people for life. I don't see her. All of my eye don't see him now. Ah, it's not fair. It's not fair. Exactly what they do to me, that they did to Mr. Bassi. God just helped me. They crippled the man because of his wife. You cripple a man. Make sure I share this video. Love and like it. And I'll definitely see you guys on my next video. Thank you and God bless you all. Bye, guys.